pictures of Democratic National Committee letterhead documents and things. So he's got, there's things like that that are filtering in. Mitchell came up with yesterday, and John Dean analyzed very carefully last night and concurs now with Mitchell's recommendation that the only way to solve this, and we're set up beautifully to do it, in that the only effort that paid any attention to last night was NBC, who did a massive story on the Cuban thing and all. But the way to handle this now is for us to have Walters call Pat Gray and just say, stay the hell out of this. This is there's business here we don't want you going any further on. That's not an unusual development. And that would take care of that. Does want to, he doesn't know how to, and he doesn't have any basis for doing it. Given this, he will then have the basis. He'll call Mark Felt and the two of them, and Mark Felt wants to cooperate because he's ambitious. Yeah. He'll call them in and say, we've gotten the signal across the river to put the hold on this. And that'll fit rather well because the FBI agents who are working the case at this point feel that's what it is. They've traced to a name that they haven't got to the guy yet. Money here. Ken Dahlberg. And so Ken Dahlberg said he gave $25,000 in Minnesota. And the check went directly in to this guy, Parker. Or maybe he just said he didn't. I mean, this is from the committee, though. It's spam, John. It's directly traced. Some more through some Texas people that went to the Mexican bank, which they can also trace through the Mexican bank. They'll get their names today. And,
well, I mean, there's no way, I'm just thinking, if they don't cooperate, what do they say? They were approached by the Cubans, and that's what Dahlberg has to say, and the Texans too, that they have.
Well, if they will, but then we're relying on more and more people all the time. That's the problem. They'll stop if we take this other strike. And they seem to feel the thing to do is to get them to stop.
All right, fine.
And they say the only way to do that is the White House instruction. And that it's got to be Canales and, what's his name? Walters. And the proposal would be that Erwin and I call him in.
All right, fine.
And say,
how do you call him in? Well, we protected health from one hell of a lot of things. That's what Erwin and SARS is.
Thank you.
the opposition by us.